ranks third in the nation for number of solar panels installed. Enough to power more than a million homes, but accounts for a little more than 5% of the state's electricity.
The business is booming as people look to save money on their electric bills. But there could be consequences to installing solar panels on your home. NBC2's Dave Elias shows you why your insurance company might drop you.
Well, homeowners in Southwest Florida are spending tens of thousands of dollars to get solar panels like these installed on their rooftops. But then they're getting a notice from their home insurer that they're getting dropped.
Right, energy costs always going up.
Above average temperatures has air conditioners working overtime.
So we put solar on our roof.
David Trush is among 600 people in Lee County alone who went solar since January 1st.
To me, it's worth it just because hurricane protection. And also I have a set energy cost.
David Keljic owns Custom Solar and Electric. He admits to hearing from customers who are getting dropped by their insurance company.
And my customer calls me up and goes, David, I got an emergency situation here. I think I got to put a hold on the project. I said, what's up? He says, I called my carrier and they said, if you install solar, we're going to drop you.
Jesse Smith is one of them.
Yes, I'm okay with that. Yes.
Although he's now forced to find a new carrier.
Some insurance companies actually embrace it because they do realize that it protects your roof more.
Insurance agent Reed McDaniel warns that you have to shop for coverage.
There's only about half the carriers in Florida that will insure solar panels. And so, you know, it's a newer thing. There's companies that are adding it to their plans.
Why isn't every company insuring them?
In some carriers just haven't figured out where they need to be and how they need to work the coverage. And so that's something that's happening, but it's going to take some time to catch up.
Panels with state-of-the-art battery backup can cost on average of $50,000 to $60,000. McDaniel warns against not insuring them.
In some cases, what we've seen is people added solar panels but didn't notify their insurance agent. And then all of a sudden, you know, maybe they had damage and they don't have enough coverage there because we didn't know that they have solar panels.
Experts also warn against placing solar panels on rooftops that are more than 10 years old as they near their lifespan in the Florida sun.
Now, the best advice is if you're going to get solar panels, make sure you check with your insurance company first because you may have to find an alternate company. In Fort Myers, Dave Elias, NBC2.